Okay, we need to get stuff done. I've kind of been out with work, and then I got injured on the job. So I'm trying to forget about my pain and the stream, you know? So, let's go get shit done. So this is the next gym I'm challenging. Every now and then I gotta check the Poke Portal. I think I'm capable of flying to each of the gyms, so. Okay, so I need to roll an olive. Okay. A lot of this doesn't make sense. A shiny one? No, never mind. No, it's not. The coloring made it weird. Suspense is killing me. Hope the game didn't freeze. think I'm stuck. This game needs a serious graphical update. Of a villain. I'll trade with that guy again later. Oh, there we go. Oh, almost made it over the fence. Come on. There we go. Oh, what's wrong with their eyes? See that? Katie the sugar bug. These load times, though. Eyes. I want those eyes. Is it possible to have those? I like the crowd. Time to sweep her. Crocolore. Tarantula. A Teddy Ursa? God, what could be bug type dead about it besides the Terra? One shot. Sweet. Pounce. I guess I was thinking of bounce for whatever reason. So next gym defeated. That's two badges. Oh, he's an Elite Four. Also teaches art classes at the academy. Art's not really my style, buddy. I wonder what the benefit of taking classes is. Okay. Now that I did that... Wait, how do I look at my... Nope. Hold on. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Badge. Oh, there's not even like specialty badges. It's just badges collected. That's unfortunate. Oh well. Ground type, Char Cadet, Psychic, Dark. I'll be honest. The fire one's the only thing that makes it look good. Oh, that's right, I caught a Gimme Ghoul. Psychic maybe. This one's like the front runner though. Okay, can I buy Ultra Balls now? No. You suck. I want my favorite Pokeball. Oh, that's what that icon was. Okay, so hold on. Let me try it in this angle. Oh, nope. Not moving. Hmm. My arm's glitching out. Click. Took selfies with Char Cadet. No, don't go. Oh, you suck. You're ruining the picture. Come on, I gotta take it fast. No. That works. You are a crazy one. All right, let's put you back in the lead. Put you back in the box. All right, let's go white cloth. Yeah, I don't know how Levi isn't able to find other colors. I see three colors right here. I see blue, green, and yellow. How is he not seeing this? That's funny. Anyway, let's go. Goose. Heat a sweat. What that space is for. All right. All right. Snarl. Avoided. What? Snarl. There you go. Oh no, I can't switch. What will I do? What is that? Oh, it got bigger? Is that what that is? No, I can't switch. What will I ever do? You know, it could save a lot of time on this animation. Way to go, Crocolore. Herb Mystica, the Titan was eating. Here you go. Sweet, now I can get to places faster. I had to change my hairstyle, because you have the same hairstyle as somebody, that person will be replaced with a clone of yourself, which is kind of weird. Wonder what Pokemon he has. Karate can dash ahead by pressing the left stick, but beware of, watch out for trees when dashing in high speeds. If you strike a tree while dashing, Pokemon lurking among the branches will fall down, allowing you to battle them. Oh, cool. Okay. Ooh, what's next? Curious. I can't go back in. Alright. We got that done. What other Titan Pokemon are there? Titan Badge. Earthworm. Or the Quaking Earth. Lurking Steel. I know that's a water. I have to have water to do that one. Oh, there's the flying one. Okay, so we should do this one next. Actually, I don't know what to do next. Maybe do this one next, actually. Nope. What's on the Poke Portal? Nothing worth noting, by the looks of it. Whatever reason, I thought that would be shiny. Come on. It's a Char Cadet. Charlos. There's a total of 26 badges. Your Pokemon with the R button, set a number of Team Star before time runs out. When you take on the challenge of a Star Barrage, you can have three Pokemon at the same time. Okay. Where's that soda machine that they just mentioned? Oh, there we go. Finished. It's Mella. This is technically a fire gym. Quick ball. Torkoal. Oh no, I'm going down. Rev room. I don't even know what. Not. Guess it's a fire type. Blazing torque. Should have gotten a fire type. Or I should have got a water type with me that's powerful enough. Hey, I beat it. Year and a half ago. So these are like the school bullies. I don't know. They look more like a student council than bullies. Yeah, Como looks cool. With that walk. Flame charge. Arcadet. Sweet. right. I bet she's a secret person. I bet she's Cassiopeia. All right. Alright, so I did a lot of things today. Keep going. All right. All right, what's next? Two, three, four. Could go for her next. Also the stork. Well, it's bug type, but I'll catch it anyway, just in case. If I can. Looks like I'm not going to. Alright, I think it's time to evolve my buddy here. Counts. Same charge. Alright, time to evolve him. Skelliger Dirge. That little fireball turns into a microphone. Not that it really has any effect. Use your attacks to target with the song. Oh, wait, whoops. No. User blows out raging flames if singing a song. Torching. Also. Let's just get rid of flamethrower. Give it more. Yes. Hyper voice, yes. All right. Start getting Pokemon for a team. Could go for a Chewtle. Or actually, I'm gonna go catch a Citadel. But in the Poke Portal, let's hope that there's a water type that I can use. And I can get. None of these are it. I think I should challenge the ice gym next. First catch a Citadel. Cubchew, Delibird. Hey, there's a Citadel. Snarl. Snarl. There we go. Oh, glitching. See a stage down there. Whoa. Get away from me. Okay. What else do I want? Need a water Pokemon. A good water Pokemon. Guess him. Let's join a random one. Or why not? I think that's psychic type. There we go. Alright, let's go to the gym. I need a grass type char cadet. Not asking for much. Sure, why not? Heal a dirge. Torch song. Let's just do it anyway. Oh, they also have a Terra Ball. Poor Gato's so cool looking. Gives off vibes that she's into me. Thirsty. Nope. Snow slope run. Ride a Pokemon down designated course, reach the goal. Okay. Where do I do this? Here? I'm ready to go. Oh, it's a ski trip. Well, that wasn't so bad. Honestly, I thought I'd be riding like a Titan or something, or Citadel. Like, have it slide down on its belly or something. That was kind of misleading, honestly. A Citadel. It looks like Lanessia from Log Horizon. Her hair is the same exact way. Come on, Grusha. Get it on. You bet. Frostmoth. Whoa. Good thing I have this. Maybe this gym was too much. Good thing I evolved him. Already faster than me. Well, you're eight times dead, actually. No. I'm gonna have to. Just so I can heal it. Good thing I did that. Also gotta stall it out too. Is Tailwind over? Yes. Oh, don't kill me. Oh, thank God. Whoa, he took that? I'm in trouble. Wow, he took that like a champ. Sorry, buddy. Should have used more rare candy. XP candies. I was shocked that he took that. Ice spinner. Well, that's a cool looking move. Yeah, this dude has plenty of liquidations left. So please take it out. Oh, thank God. Hopefully I'm faster than the next Pokemon. Don't think I'm faster than Altaria. But I'm pretty sure Altaria can't take a weakness like that, though. But that's kind of cool. Ice type, Altaria. And it makes sense too, because it's clouds. No comes from the clouds. Alright, I'm just hoping that this thing doesn't have a water type attack. Alright, Torch Song. Has Hurricane. Oh no. Hit. No. Come on. Hang in there. Miss. Yes. Come on, Torch Song. Almost. All right. That badge is as good as mine. Singing our way to victory. Awesome. No, I don't care about you learning moves. So badges are pictures. Kind of lame. Oh, that's cute. Ice spinner. All right, I should go after Titan. Yeah, sure. Why not? Rita, the chairwoman of the Pokemon League and organizer of these gyms. Is it the organizer of all gyms or just the gyms in Paldea? Alright, cool. Okay, let's see what we got. Terror Raids. Poison? Please let me join. I can do 3-star raids now. By the looks of it. I don't think I'm going to be able to join. Is that? Oh, that's a snom. Slackoth. A water type. I'll do it just because I don't have a Slackoth. Oh, cool, he has a Dawn fan. That's a shiny Waxawo. Cool. Okay, so I beat that. I go after this. Actually, I might have went to the wrong one, but oh well. There we go. Okay. I don't know what these do. What? Citadel's evolving. I also have all these, apparently. Sunstone, moon, thunder, and water. Oh, nope, this is the right place. There's a char cadet nearby that I can't find. Oh, what the hell? Char Cadet, where are you? I don't know why these guys are so rare to find. Oh, are you serious? It's a stork. Drops bombs. Birdier. You know, I'd rather have a ghost type Pokemon like that, but hey, Arvin. It got bigger. Whoa, one-shotted. Good job, Skeledirge. So do I get the flying ability now? Or the gliding? I don't know. Helps with the immune system by the looks of it. God, Arvin really hates Caridon. I can move across water. Cool. Abo stiff. He's using the herbs to help his buddy. I didn't see it. Oh well. Well, his intentions are good. Yes, I can move across water. What's next? You know, I'm going to try to fight this gym. Hopefully I'll get Ultra Balls after this. This must be another Elite Four gym leader. Or Elite Four guy. Oh, that's a lady. All right, let's go. Oh, cool. How do I do that? I always thought those Magnemite were Aldean Magnemite. Thank you. simp. Cool. Charizard, Kangaskhan, Rhyhorn, Gyarados, and I don't know what that is. Nidoking? You replace Nurse Joy. It's a Dynamo. Wow, he's all the way over here. I passed. Iono Zone. Can we battle already? Latrell. Let's go, Dirge. Return. Goes to Titan. He's Avalanche. Oh, it won't obey. Okay. Bolt. Magius. Iono power, go! Wonder what streamers that the devs took out inspiration from. Sweet. God, I bet that Skeledirge is annoying to other people. Gym badge. Sweet. Yep, I'm halfway there. Thank you. Can I get Ultra Balls now? No, come on. Everything but. Save it before it goes wonky. I guess I won't do anything. They can handle it. They can do the raid. I'll just sit back and wait until they one-shot it. Gonna waste a Pokeball on that. Kidding me? Oh, that's cool. Okay. Evolve these Pokemon. Okay, Applin's evolving into the other form. Tadbulb. Anything that needs a stone? I don't think anything needs a stone. Okay, what's next? Could go after him. Do that. After I look at the Terra battles. Can't join, I bet. I guess I forgot to charge my Terra Stone. Gonna keep running. Nope. Arvin. Dead. The bird put up more in the fight than you did. All right. I'm going to... I'm going to use the bathroom real quick. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Hoping I can fly. Nice. He'll call it here for the night. I did a lot in two and a half hours. It was more two than a half. Alright. Have a good night, everybody. See ya later.